ancient screams from here lifted my spirits, it did. I think this place will be able to run just fine without me. I shall take some of my men and join with yours. Let's see if we can make the Legion scream some more, eh?
Karin. You're not gonna have one of those fits, are you? Because I'm not feeling well as it is. Not that we don't appreciate you freeing us, but wounds from Legion weapons are slow to heal, and we are still quite weak. If you want us to join your forces, bring us some medical supplies so that we may recover our strength and fight beside you. Skarin, you're not gonna have one of those... Medical supplies. Thank you, Skarin. I could feel the... Thank you.
approaching Darkwater, my champion. And in no place on this island are Legion forces greater. But I also sense the presence of Drakkar, Hell's Harbinger. He leads them, and he desires to finish what he started in Brighthelm. The monks who lived in this monastery gave healing and counsel to the nearby settlements. But Legion defiled the sacred ground, and the monks are no more than dust and bones. Whispers of the past tell that the monks once protected the dragon amulet and wielded the power to summon dragons. If the Legion were content only with murder and destruction, then it may still reside inside these ruins. You must find the amulet, Skarin, and summon more dragons to our aid.